want to marry him. He said I should go to church. He took what to do. Our parents are not their problem. You won't believe that my mom says to go to church to go and pray. Pray for why now? When I should be watching that program. God bless you. If you too, my sister. I'm going to do it.
You are God, Dunbar. But they follow you. You this boy. You carry my money, brother. Oh God, forget that. See more those. Wait, wait. You don't need to come for me. You come too much again. I'm going off my go for you. If you try to run, you know me, you know me. If you try to run,
forget about me.
Go. What's this?
Oh God, that's it. I'm weak today. For 2 grams, what's that? Hold on.
I don't say it doesn't matter. That 3 and 6. Look at her. That 3 and 6.
What's this now?
Shut up. This one.
That one is
1 and 1. Look at her.
Hey, we are going to
hold.
Run this thing.
You know me, oh. Let me today.
Oh, God,
roll. Wait, first.
Can't keep my if you try to run,
I am a God who stands by what I say.
I have not forgotten.
So Lucifer, I will ask again, why are you in the house of Jacob?
See, my questions. Yeah? Do you respect seriously? Now, this your so-called disciples, define their personality for you. Now, their righteousness is like a filthy rag. Pretend that all of them, see this one, looking very serious, instead of going to your vineyard to worship, what do they do? Sabastan and the devil, the gardener's daughter, all sorts of pornography, instead of worshiping. These ones, see them? They don't represent what they're doing. See them? All sorts of alcohol, alcohol, blind gin, too short, dumping soup. See them? See them? Smoking! Now, don't worry. Yeah. Her own for height is finished. Seriously. She's dead already. She had the grace. A very grounded foundation she had. I'm telling you. But she went to the university and then you understand now. After being caged all her life, she left and decided to. She saw freedom. Thank you. Freedom. And she misused her life. Went to a club one day and died there. That day I was very happy, like the best day of my life. Now, it is finished. For this one, cannot redeem her, cannot do anything to her. That's why she's very black.
Now, Lucifer. What are you saying I should do to those ones? I know they've forsaken me. I know they crucified my son the second time. But what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Is who I am.
But there's one thing you should know. This once, I cannot bring them to myself.
Yes.
Because I cannot build iniquity in my house. But I cannot chase you back this month. Because these ones are mine. And Lucifer, hear me. Remember what I said in my word. I said if my people, if my people who are to be constant in my kingdom, but turn in my house to a place of fornication, if my people who come with my tithe and my offering, mocking me in my own house, if my daughters want to be the daughters of Israel, that will give birth without feeling pains, misuse the time that I've given unto them, and so forth. I know. Is that what my people are called by my name? Remember, my son was not, did not die for believers. My son died for the sinners, for these ones.
Let me tell you. No, seriously. You. It's like that competition. I'm not here for competition, but let me tell you, same word of yours says that your ungodly shall not stand or sinners in the congregation of the righteous.
I know.
I know.
But one thing you should know, as a son of the morning, you know my word very well. My word said that my anger is for a moment. Have you forgotten? I have chosen and I have made up my mind to give this one a second chance.
Remember, Apostle Paul said, he said, the things that I wanted to do, I found myself not doing them. But the things I don't want to do, I found myself doing them.
I know those ones have been persecuted, but they are not forsaken. I'm here to compete with you. Because any part of my compete, I always win. So Lucifer, do you know what? I will give these ones my mercy. And I'm very sure they will embrace me. I've made up my word. The word that I speak coming back not in form. But that word goes in and out to accomplish the name of why I sent it. So my word is yea and it's amen. My word says you continue to abide in sin. That grace will be. Thank you.
Please let's celebrate the ministration of the Revelers. Please celebrate the ministration of the Revelers. So right now, after this drama, and I said, I do not know, you are not supposed to say your wrongs and right. You have to just work your salvation out and go back to God. Please once more, let's celebrate the ministration of the Revelers. Alright. I'm a comedian. I said, the other drama, some crazy things just become my brain. You know, the reason why we start God and the reason why we worship God today is to make heaven. Are they? Yes or yes? But when can you judge people for to enter heaven? Book of, they're going to write a book of life, Ali. Book of life. If your name is not found there, that means it's on the other side. But you don't ever just imagine. Say the book of life lost. As I say, don't lose. They don't sell again. today, go outside. Thank you.